I have attended this type of sessions and there haven't been any in the past. So this was new, something new, really good. Actually a good initiative. You're doing a very good job, and there are a lot of things which need to be addressed still, which I'm sure you're going to do with that.
It was quite productive. The main things which we have came to know that there is some organization which is doing for the welfare for the doctors. So it was good. I would like to appreciate the work which was done by you, and I think that it has to be continued further, and it has to reach to the peripheries where doctors are more deficient.
एकदम छान वाटला आणि फार इन्फॉर्मेटिव्ह होता आणि म्हणजे असं पेशंट आणि रिलेशनशिप डॉक्टर रिलेशनचं थोडंसं म्हणजे माहीत पडलं कसं बोलायला हवं काय नाही बोलायला हवं. डे टू डे प्रॅक्टिसमध्ये कसं फक्त आम्ही मेकॅनिकल वर्क करतो पण कसं इंटरपर्सनल रिलेशनशिप कसं असायला हवं याबद्दल चांगली माहिती भेटली. खूप खूप थँक्स म्हणणार असं कंडक्ट केल्याबद्दल आणि आम्हाला पण याचा खूप फायदा होणार आणि हेच म्हणणार की बाकी पण गव्हर्नमेंट इन्स्टिट्यूटमध्ये असं व्हायला हवं.
आय एम व्हेरी ग्रेटफुल टू डॉक्टर संदीप माने सर हू केम ऑल द वे फ्रॉम मुंबई and teaches us and encourage us and us and our residents how to behave in day-to-day practice, what should be the attitude towards patient. So all these are things, they are not part of our curriculum. So I think this should be taught in our curriculum, at least in the PG days. So whatever we are missing till date, Dr. Sandeep has made us feel that it should be a part of our residency program only. So that will be a we should able to make a great doctors because of this. I'm really thankful to Dr. Sandeep sir for conducting such a wonderful workshop.
Such workshops are needed for the PG students and also for the UG students, because even they face all these things in the internship days. So we need such program should be there for every one of us. Very thankful for the foundation and also the government that such a step has been taken.
A very good workshop today we attended. I would like to suggest a few things is to try to implement and add these communication skills as a part of postgraduate training itself, not as a separate workshop. That is for Government of Maharashtra and the university to add it to the curriculum itself. They are doing a very good job, and we need more such training sessions, maybe advanced and more courses of such things for our residents and doctors.
It was a very good workshop. We as residents always feel that we work very hard, we strive very hard, but here we I would like to express that I have learned a thing that we need to open up that we are here learners, and we need to accept that we have much more things to learn, and we should be open to that. And this was a very good platform that we have a life ahead for learning. This such kind of workshops must be conducted in every government institutions, and so that the doctors which are going to serve the society will have their ethics and will have their firm determinations that what kind of practice they are going to do when they step into the society, and what kind of service they are going to give to the society.
Second year resident of OBGI department, actually this was really a good interactive session because due to day-to-day stressful residency, it's very difficult to cope out with all of the problems and speak to the relatives. So I would like to request the organizing committee to embed this program in the curriculum of PG schedule of all the graduates, medical graduates of Maharashtra. And I would like to thank you to sir and all the team members for giving such wonderful session. And I would like to request them to conduct such programs for all the all over Maharashtra, for each and every medical college, and embed this as a strict the part of education for PG curriculum.
Origin Foundation presents a movement in health, education, and art.